Welcome to the awesome show.
The special 10th edition.
And I'm going to be translating for you guys today, so.
And me, the cameraman!
If you don't watch it, we will get ya!
Well, I'm a big fan of the awesome show. I thought I'd play you a song on my guitar.
Looking back, the 10th episode edition.
Yes! 10! 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 3, 4, 7, 10!
Big fan of the awesome show. I thought I'd play you a song on my guitar. Oh well.
Some awesome stunts.
Come on, sister, be awesome.
Ah! Ouch. Feeling anyone? Ah! Anyone in the house? Oh,
Do you want to do a Christmas special?
Well, nah.
Okay. Should we just
Oh, we could.
We could dance to some music. Let's go, rock out! Would you like a Bicky?
Take it!
And today we have special guest, my nephew, Jacob. Today we have three letters. Let's open our first one. What does it say, Jacob? Dear Aunt Petty, every time I make noodles for lunch, they turn out horrible. One day I think I got it right, except I spilt them on the floor, so I scooped them up and put them back in the bowl, but they tasted bad. Please help me make better lunches. Thanks, I'm a chef. I'm a dry toast. Start with little things first, before you move on to toast. Our next letter. Dear Aunt Petty, everyone says that 2 plus 2 is 4, but I know that it is 17. So what should I do? Samantha fail. Well, you could try going back to school and see your friends again, and talk to the teacher too. Our next letter. Dear Aunt Petty, from Jacob. Now this one I'm not sure about. It's an interesting question, actually. We've run out of time. I'm sorry. Thank you for watching, Aunt Petty.
Bye!